Hi everyone, my name is Bhagat Gaur. I'm here to help you with how to fix the shading issue in Blender. There are several reasons why it is causing the shading issue, so let's fix the problem. Number 1. Material issue. In material properties, go to the viewport display and sometimes the imported model will be assigned with a black material. Change it back to the default color and it will fix it. Number 2. Face orientation. If you go to the viewport overlays, you can see an option called face orientation. If you enable it, you can see our mesh is not perfect. It should be visible all blue instead of red. To fix it, in edit mode, select everything by pressing A, then press Shift plus N, and it will fix it. If the option is not working perfectly and you can see some red faces, you can select them manually and then press Shift N to correct it. Number 3. Sometimes even if you change the face orientation, it will not fix the shading issue. In that case, select the mesh, go to edit mode, select everything by pressing A, now go to mesh, normals, and split. It will fix the shading issue. But if we shade smooth it, it will not work. To fix it, in edit mode, go to edge select, then press right click and clear sharp. Now if we shear smooth it, it will work fine. Number 4. Instead of doing the third option, you can just add a subdivision surface modifier and it will fix automatically. But your mesh will be more dense. That's it for today. I will come up with more helpful tutorials like this. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos, and we will meet again in the next video. Bye.